Over the past few days, international media is reporting on Egypt again after a long period of silence. The coverage is very reserved and barely mentions anything about the massive voting abstention, enforced disappearances, political prisoners, or even the fact that Sisi is running for the second time after a military coup, killing and arresting opponents.